What is Adobe Analytics? Adobe Analytics is an analytics solution that enables your team and ultimately your organization to become data-driven. What does it mean? It's when every action you do in marketing gets tracked, then analyzed, and based on the retrieved insights, you make a data-informed decision, rather than rely on gut feeling or somebody's opinion. How does Adobe Analytics work? All starts from the data collection. Adobe Analytics allows to capture the data almost from every device connected to web. It can be a website, it can be a mobile application. If you have online kiosks or in-store screens, Adobe Analytics can be connected to them too. Video and audio content consumption is another big piece of data that you may want to measure with Adobe Analytics. But this is not all. You can onboard any offline data to enrich the data captured online. It can be your CRM data or algorithmic data models built in your big data solution. Adobe Analytics can also be integrated with third-party platforms. You may have an in-house CMS or a direct marketing platform from other vendor. All of them can be integrated with Adobe Analytics thanks to various data injection methods and APIs. The last but not least, Adobe Analytics supports various ready-to-go integrations with Adobe Experience Cloud solutions like Experience Manager, a web content management system, Adobe Target, a testing and personalization platform, Adobe Campaign, a marketing orchestration solution, Adobe Audience Manager, a data management platform, and other. Once the data is captured, it should be processed. To simplify the explanation, the purpose of this step is to organize and to structure the data to make it available and ready for reporting and export. This is a very technical step and I will skip it for now. What happens next? The analysts can access the data to build reports and dashboards, to do data analysis, to discover insights that will inform decision makers. The analysts are not the only ones who will consume the data. The beauty of Adobe Analytics is that it provides so many different ways for working with the data that every person in the organization can choose the best option for themselves. For example, senior management may want to get ready-to-use dashboards in the PDF format, and they also may want to receive them on schedule. The easy-to-read and understand summary of major KPIs will allow the managers to get the key information they are looking for. Another example may be when someone got used to review the KPIs in Excel spreadsheets that aggregate the data from various sources. It's not a problem to integrate Adobe Analytics data and build dashboards directly in Excel, thanks to an Adobe Analytics add-on. And there are many more ways of how the data can be consumed. The key idea is that Adobe Analytics is designed a way that there will not be any more excuses or concerns that it's too complex to get the data from analytics platform. Every person in the organization can get the information they are looking for. Another critical objective for any analytics solution is to make the data available for other platforms. Thanks to Adobe Analytics API, data export capabilities and supported integrations, this makes Adobe one of the leaders in the marketing analytics space. Let's quickly review the primary scenarios. The real-time data availability may be required for the personalization and ad targeting scenarios. For example, an existing customer applied for a service on your site and you want to immediately exclude them from the email marketing campaign or ad campaign targeted to those who haven't applied for the service. Such a scenario is not a problem if you have Adobe Analytics that supports real-time data availability. Another powerful feature is that all the data you work with is unsampled, which is highly important for getting accurate data analysis results. Adobe Analytics supports raw data export. This may be helpful for data scientists that want to process the data further in their big data stack to build lookalike or propensity score models. By the way, some of this is also supported by Adobe Analytics Workbench capability. Check the link under this video to get a list of all Adobe Analytics capabilities. Finally, one of the most crucial data export features is the integration. Adobe Analytics is obviously perfectly integrated with Experience Cloud solutions. As mentioned earlier, you can build and update audiences for on-site and off-site targeting, which may involve the platform like Audience Manager, Target, Campaign, Advertising Cloud, formerly Media Optimizer. And there are also many integrations with third-party platforms that may pull the data from Adobe Analytics. For example, it's common when data analysis happens in business intelligence platform. If your organization is using Microsoft Power BI, the integration with Adobe Analytics will be quite straightforward and will allow you to leverage online data together with the data from other sources in one place. The data belongs to the client. Adobe doesn't have any interest or intention to use your data. You are the only owner. Nobody else can use your data. This is number one priority. Adobe Analytics provides the functionality to let the clients be compliant with GDPR, General Data Protection Regulation. As a data controller, the client has all required tools to access and delete the data by request from their customers. Hope this overview was helpful and now you have a high-level understanding of what Adobe Analytics is. Contact me should you have any questions or are looking for a professional consultation. I will also review and try to answer the questions left in the comments underneath. Thank you for watching.